What is up, everyone? So today I'm going to be making a video of Saturday and Sunday. We went to Walgreens and we are here at the grocery store. And yeah, I can't wait to bring you guys around with me for the next 2 days. So let's get this video started. Good morning, YouTube. I just woke up. I'm going to get dressed, and me and my mom are gonna head out to the grocery store today, so yay. Okay, so here is my outfit of the day. Pink Floyd shirt from Kohl's and black shorts from Walmart. All right, y'all. So I just had some breakfast. I had some sausage. My mom was on the phone. She was calling somewhere, but I don't know where she was calling, but she shooed me out. So I'm assuming she's gonna surprise me with something. So yay, I'm excited. I think she's surprising me with something because I surprised her with something yesterday. So we will see. It will be in today's video. Because I'm gonna be vlogging today and tomorrow. I think today's gonna be, this video is gonna be the longest video I have ever recorded, but that is okay because I don't have really nothing to post on Sunday. So this will be the video for Sunday. So yeah, I'm gonna do a little montage real quick. And yeah. Okay, so I just was thinking as I was putting in the last clip, I think what I'm gonna do is, my shirt's choking me. I think I'm gonna put in the new, Halloween, intro so you guys can see it. I'm very proud of it, so I hope you guys like it. So, with further ado, here is the new Halloween intro for October. All right, so I'm in my backyard right now, but that's besides the point. I hope you guys like the new YouTube intro for October. I found that one and I really, really liked it, so I just went with that one. My mom is writing down recipes so that way she can get the right stuff for it. So yeah, I'm thinking of doing a montage to the grocery store, but I don't know yet. I think it'd be cool because I've seen people do it. But right. Okay, this is gonna be a video of me just pulling my shirt so I'm not getting choked. but I don't know if I'm believing my mom's excuse. I'm not gonna tell you why because it's really no one's business, but she was calling her boss. How do you expect them to believe that? I mean, I'll believe it if she doesn't take me anywhere that I have been wanting to ask. That I've been wanting to ask. I can't even talk. I don't know if I believe that. We will see. We will see. We're at Walgreens. So I'm sorry for making this video as long. I just currently have nothing else to do in my spare time. So we're gonna go and Walgreens, and then we're gonna go to the grocery store, and we might take my dog for a walk later, I am not sure, and we might go to a candy store. I don't really.
Customer service needed in the bath needs department.
I have no idea. I don't really come to Walgreens, but then again, I do. But I don't know. So. Claire's. Oh my God. I love this. Claire's on candy. Okay, I gotta go. Okay, so my mom keeps shooing me away and telling me to go get my stuff. So there's something definitely going on. But I'm gonna get me a watermelon because I love watermelon. It's my favorite fruit out there, so we're gonna get me one. Okay, so I got me and my mom a donut. I get me the glazed donuts. And I got my mom a maple donut with red and yellow squiggles on it. So I'm gonna go around and get the things that I need. And then my mom will do the rest because she has the list. Okay, sorry for the bad angle, but these are dehydrated marshmallows, the Lucky Charms. I love these, so we're gonna get them. I'm also getting a cake to make. So yeah. Okay, so my pillow. Okay, so the plan is. Okay, so I'm gonna put this in the video. Two things. The first thing is I'm going to cut today's video in half from tomorrow's video. So this video and tomorrow's video are going to be two separate videos. I was going to put yesterday's video in with this one, but I took that one completely out. And I'm keeping today's video in today's video. Tomorrow I'm going to the zoo with my grandma because it's grandparents' day and grandparents get in for free. So we're going to do that. That's going to be in tomorrow's video, which will be uploaded Wednesday, because this video is going up tomorrow. So the Grandparents' Day video with me and my grandma going to the zoo will be uploaded on Wednesday. So, because I don't want this video to be too long, and then it turns into like an hour video, and then it's just gonna be completely too long and too stressful for me to put in each individual clip from yesterday, putting in the clips from today, and putting in the clips for tomorrow, and then putting it all together and putting in the montages, taking off the sound, putting in the music. And that's same for tomorrow, so it's just a bunch of stuff that it's just going to be too much. Second thing, Right now, my mom is just letting my dog out. And me, my mom, and my grandma are going to head out. We're going to go to a candy store that opened up by me. We don't know if it's like outside of the mall or in the mall, but I really want to walk in the mall, so I might do that. So we're going to do that, and then we're going to go into a thrift store that me and my mom has been to once, but they might like switch things out, so we're going to do that. And then we also mentioned Target. So there's going to be a mall video in this. Possibly, a candy video store thing, review type thing, and a Target video. So I went to Target yesterday, which I did include in this, but as I said earlier, I took that completely out. So we're gonna go ahead and head on over. But we are also gonna take my Stanley because why the heck not? So Stanley. Okay, bye. There's a groundhog. Look at him. He's so calm. I love you! This is so overwhelming. Like, I don't know where to go. They have this guy. I don't really know my Pokemon people. They have Charmander. They have sodas. I can't do this. Okay, so I'm getting freeze-dried candy. I'm getting freeze-dried crunchy spheres and freeze-dried marshmallows. We have a transformer. Look. Gundam. Oh, yeah. Posting. Girl, get out of town. I can get lost in this place. I could so get lost in here. Look at all these pop figures, man. There's like a whole, like, two walls full of pop figures. I bet I can trade my Pokemon cards in here. I bet I can bring them here and, like, trade them. I'm gonna try that. I should ask them if I could bring, like, Pokemon cards in here for trading to get money for them. I bet they would, like, take my Pokemon cards that I'm trading for money. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, so I got my two candies and I'm getting a Nirvana poster. So, yeah. Oh my gosh, guys. You won't believe who I'm just meeting. Can you guys believe it? Guys. I met Freddie Mercury from Queen. Oh my gosh. Okay, so coming from someone who loves Harry Potter is definitely crying inside. So I'm currently in Hot Topic right now. And I'm just looking around. I don't think I'm gonna get anything. I just come in to look because I personally like Hot Topic. So, yeah. Alright. These are cute finger warmers. I like those. Alright, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and head out, so. Alright. So, I'm walking by myself now. I don't really have any store in mind, so I'm just walking. So I guess I'll pick up the camera when or if I go in somewhere. Well, it's only been a few seconds, but I'm walking past the old Disney store that used to be here. I'm gonna go in FYE, because they have something in here that I have been considering of wanting for Christmas or something. So, I don't know where to find them. The music is really loud in here. I don't know where to look. It could be literally anywhere. I hate walking in these places and then the workers are standing at like the desk and then they watch me as I leave. Makes me kind of, I don't know, but I'll record when I find it. Alright, so I didn't see the thing that I was looking for to see, like, you know, that's the food court. I've never walked the mall alone before. Oh, Hallmark closed. Okay, well, it's gonna be Christmas Town. I'm gonna go into Box Lunch real quick. And yeah, never mind. There's people sitting there and I don't wanna get stared at. So I'm gonna walk down that way. And we're gonna just go in the big circle. So if I go in somewhere, I'll pick up the camera and record. Take a look how cool that is. That's made out of duct tape. Like, this whole entire thing. Not the wagon, the thing. Then you got that. It's made out of it. I'm gonna go in to this store called Rainbow. I think it's like, it's kind of like a thrift store, so we'll see. I'm just gonna look around real quick to see if there's anything in here. I don't think I'm gonna buy anything because I'm already gonna go to a thrift store after this. So, yeah. Overall, just like, looks like your typical everyday thrift store. So, sorry if I'm like moving the camera too fast or if I'm talking too quiet. It's just a thing that I just do because I'm very like antisocial. But yeah, it just naturally looks like your everyday thrift store. See, this is cute. This Nashville shirt, that's cute, but they never have it in my size. I don't look good in crop tops. This is also very cute. And I want a pair of those pants so freaking bad. So I think I'm just gonna head back because Dillard's is down there and I don't go to Dillard's really. So I think I'm just gonna head back so that way my mom or my grandma don't panic. So I'm just gonna go ahead and head on back down to my grandparents. And then we're gonna head off to the next store. So yeah. Another thing I do wanna mention real quick is I really wanna get my nose pierced, like the septum here. But I just don't know if it's gonna hurt or not. I mean, I just don't know. So if like, if like you know someone who got their nose pierced, or if you got your nose pierced, let me know down in the comments if it hurt or not. So, cause I really wanna know. They have Uggs. I want a pair of Uggs. The Uggs are so cute. They have New Balance. Cute. New Balance. Balances are the cutest shoe ever. I'm asking for some for Christmas. BRB. Okay. So, filming in public, like, for me is so overwhelming because there's literally millions of people around you. Not, I wouldn't say millions. I'd probably say a couple hundred. I would say a couple hundred. And it's like, I wouldn't say it's bringing down my self-esteem. I would say it's bringing my self-esteem up. Because of like how, because like I don't like talking in public, but even more talking to a phone and to a camera in public, I feel like embarrassing. But you gotta create that content, baby. All right, well I'm gonna go because I'm about to. So my mom and my grandma, and then we're gonna head off to the next store. All right, now we're gonna go into the discount fashion warehouse. I don't know how much I'm gonna vlog in here. We'll see. It's kind of like that rainbow store we just was in, and we're just gonna see what they have in store for us, I guess.
So far.
I did everything okay?
Yeah.
Alrighty.
So I found two shirts so far. I found this champion shirt. And then this hooded shirt that's really cute, so I'm gonna get these two things. This is $13 and then that champion shirt is $4. Went on the champion tag. Kid you not, it says $30 on the champion tag and they're only selling this for $4. How insane. Never owned a champion shirt before. So I think it's gonna work out pretty good for me, so. so we didn't go to Target, but we're gonna go get pizza because pizza is good.